Bacteria reproduce very simply and rapidly by doubling their contents and splitting in two. Just one bacterium, dividing every 20 minutes, could produce nearly 5,000 billion bacteria in one.
A chemical weapons attack.
Good morning, world. It's my 76th day here now. Feels like much longer, though. My only contact for all this has been with you. It's not really contact, though, is it? My supplies are really quite minimal. And according to my electric reading, I'm on the final pence of emergency supply. Things could be better. But they're not. I'm scared the toxic radiation has reached me. What have I got to lose? Stay here and die in darkness? Or leave? And die in... well, whatever's out there. If there's anything remaining. If anything can remain after a chemical collapse of the world. Must rest. This is probably going to be my final report. I know the clock is ticking, and now I'm running out of time. Nothing has changed, and I can't see it ever changing since the attack. I feel like I'm banging my head against the brick walls. What have I got to lose? Goodbye.